about this, it's a haircut, so it grows back. When I would post it, people thought it was a tattoo, so they were like, oh, that, why are you doing that to the animal? But as you can see, he's chilling, he's calm. It doesn't hurt him one bit. He's basically being groomed, but with an artistic twist to it, you know?
You're being so good.
He is being really good.